time. Tua rolling left with the grain, and down he goes. Josh Tupu. And and of course the last thing the Dolphins wanted to see. I mean, last week it looked for all the world. Everybody thought head injury, concussion, passed the protocol, came back second half, led him to a victory.
It's you think about the back, the ankle, but he gets thrown to the ground.
Again, wrenching that back, which was the issue last week.
Yep.
So they work on